the pleasures of the nighttime that fade at dawn. Selling treasures of the nighttime till night is gone. And then when the party's over, everybody's gone away. We stare at an empty day. What is there to do or say? Nighttime is where we live. Night is when we give everything we have to give. Most lovers can rejoice. We don't have a choice. We just know we have to give. That's why the day can never be bright for the girls of the night.
Somewhere I know there's a someday that's just for me. Everybody has a someday, so why not me?
Lucy, do you really need to fill your heart with empty dreams? You'll always be what you are. Stop chasing that distant star.
Nighttime is where we live. Night is when we give everything we have to give. Most lovers can rejoice. We don't have a choice. We just know we have.
Destiny beckoned, I never reckoned, say. bank, 'cause the houses round here are all flashy and swank. At the front bit, ha, that's what's called a facade. All the people round here are as posh as can be.
You won't see them hobnobbing with rubbish like me.
It's the snob bit, also called a facade.
Every day, people in their own sweet way like to wear a coat of paint and be what they are.
That's how their little
game is played, living under masquerade,
getting rich and getting laid. Who'd want a trade? But there's one thing I know, and I know it for sure. This disease that they've got has got no ready cure, and I'm certain life is terribly hard
when your life's a facade.
Every night in one house or another is a fun house, 'cause there's someone giving a party, as you see, sir.
This voyage tonight is rather special, am I right? It's the patrol of the Lux of Denver's daughter, Lisa.
So Denver's Peru is a good man. They call him the creme de la creme.
Whatever that means, he's a fly side better than them.
Nearly everyone you meet when walking down a London street pretends to be a pillar of society.
A part of the propriety, sobriety, and piety. Never even heard of notoriety.
Ladies and gents here before you, which none of them ever admits.
They have silly looks,
but they're citizen crooks.
Hypocrites.